These University of California employees want to be heard loud and clear by the administrators. They gather here at the UC San Francisco Parnassus campus on Wednesday afternoon as part of a statewide day of action against the planned layoffs of UC Hospital's lowest paid workers.
A lot of our Filipino kababayans are getting notices. In San Diego, there's 163 layoff notices are already sent out, and 90 in UC Irvine.
Asking Me Local 3299 is UC's largest employee union. They find it hypocritical that while UC hospitals generate big revenues, get hundreds of millions of dollars in federal coronavirus relief funds, and more than $10 billion in unrestricted cash reserves, administrators still want to proceed with layoffs.
So they're failing as a major employer that has a responsibility to move the economy forward. They are failing in the responsibility to serve California students and patients, and failing the families of these people who are getting laid off.
These protesting employees say they feel betrayed, especially after working through the COVID-19 pandemic.
When they started the shelter in place and this pandemic, the executives were in the lobby with their sign, "Oh, you're heroes, you're essential." But when the going gets tough, we are the ones who's getting eliminated or getting laid off.
ABS-CBN News reached out to UC representatives to get their side of the story. They have yet to respond. Ramak and Clara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.